is going to be a birthday haul, a huge, massive birthday haul. Everything that we have collected for Mia's birthday party, it has finally arrived, is finally here. All of it is here. We'll be doing a video on all of this and how I'm going to decorate it for you guys, just so you guys can get an idea. Last year, Mia's first birthday, we actually got a bunch of questions. So this year, if there's questions, I can direct them to this video, which makes it easier. So last year the theme was gold pink slash ballerina, and most of it was a DIY because I actually planned it 6 months ahead of time. And so that was that. But this year was a very short span of time, so most of the things are ordered. Some are DIYs, not all of them. I just wanted to tell you guys where to get these things. I'll be leaving lots of links down below because I did use Amazon for most of the purchases, not really. So yeah, let's get started with this video. So this first box right here is this first diaper box, so you guys can get an image for it. Ooh! That I'm gonna be talking about, and then I'll tell you guys the other boxes. So let's just go for the first thing that we see here, these feathers. These feathers were actually my inspiration to do a baby pink color once again. I was going to go bright, bold, neon, Hawaiian style, but you know what? I decided not to. So these are from the store, like I said, Crafts. Here, let me show you guys real quick the tag. They were each $1.99. Focus, please. The name is Crafts. It's right there by the black line. And it is a store close to us, actually, that actually just opened up, I want to say, last summer. And we checked it out before, had really great stuff. And it's like a Michael's slash Joanne, so it's pretty good. Okay, so next we got these things that I made. So these are one of the DIYs for the table. So we got the Daiso ring holders, and then I got these from Michaels. I'm about to show you guys what they are, but they're these flamingo pixie, like toothpick on a toothpick, and I put that bow. That's from last year's decoration from Michaels as well, $150. I'll show you guys that. And then this bottom part is from Dollar Tree. And you just hot glue it together, and this makes, like, good for cookies. And next purchase is actually from Michaels as well. This was going on sale. I am actually heartbroken because I have another one of these that I want to use. But these are from Michael. The original price is $19.99, and we actually got it on sale for $4. So it was like an amazing deal that was going on. I don't know what deal it was, but that Michaels is having a deal this week. That's why I want to post this video now, because Michaels is just having an amazing deal. So if Michaels, now that we're talking about Michaels, we got these things for, I'm not sure if we're going to use them for cupcakes slash jello that I'm going to make, but again, it was $150 for all of these. It's just a bargain. I saw these also at Target. I think it was $3 or $1. I'm not sure, but yeah, you can check those out too. Also, the bows that I was telling you about is $150 for two of these, I believe. Or yeah, it comes with two. Well, it used to come with two. I'm not sure if it comes with two now. So we picked those up last year as well. Also, talking about the flamingos, we got these in a pack, and there's two kinds of Michaels. There were these kind, which are cheaper, and they come with more than another kind that we had, so that's a great deal as well. So let's keep going to Michaels. So these we got from Michaels as well. I'm not sure the price. I think they're regular price, $4 for each. They're great for marshmallow pops. Oh my gosh. Okay, so next what we have is going to be from Dollar Tree. Dude, you guys need to go to Dollar Tree. So when I went to Dollar Tree, they were actually only had the last pack of these flamingos for $1. It was amazing. This is an amazing deal, you guys. You guys need to go. Usually these are like $5 or more. So Dollar Tree, you guys are stepping up your game. I'm so proud of Dollar Tree. Like, I'm so proud. And then the next thing from Dollar Tree, since there was no more of these flamingos and I needed more straws, I got the pineapple, even though there's nothing in Mia's birthday party right now with pineapples. But I got these anyways to complete the look. So, we'll just grab anything that's here. So these are from Daiso. If you have a Daiso near you. But these are amazing. They're baby pink. It goes exactly what with the theme that we're doing this year. And then this, actually, I drew this. This is another DIY. And like I said in the beginning, I was thinking of doing bright neon DIY or bright neon colors. But then I decided to go with baby pink last minute. And we have these from Michaels. We actually had these since last year, and we're going to use them this year. Actually, the background is also from last year. We made a huge tutu table cloth. These are going to go this year, so we're going to use these up this year. And next thing on my list, this is still going on Michaels. Dang, Michaels, you should sponsor it. Like, literally, I need to be sponsored. Anyways, just kidding. So anyways, Michaels had this as well for $1 each, 99 cents, and I already wrote down this, but this is good for like goodie bags. Actually, let me show you guys one. So this is what they look like. So you see how perfect and cute that is? Like, it's a really cute reminder, and you know, like, you're always grateful even though the kids don't know what they say. It's fine, you know. And then we got these bags from Dollar Tree as well. This happy birthday from Target. These are $3 in Target. It broke, obviously, because it's $3. It's fine. Are these candy melts? I will be doing a video on all my treats. I had so many questions last year about how to do these candy melts. They can never do the same. So I'm going to do a video and just direct everyone on how to do that in that video. So that's, I'm broken between this one and this one for the Polaroid, so everyone can take pictures with Mia. So this one I actually found at Ross, you guys. Like, go in Ross, and this was $5, so it was $4.99, and I was like, this is a great deal. So it's like just a photo album. I got two. I like scrapbooking a lot, so, and we have a lot of pictures of Mia, so either way, it's a win-win if we get these right now. So I don't know which one to use for her birthday still. I'm still broken. Please comment down below which one I should use and which one look good. I'm not sure which one. It's either this one or that one to put the Polaroids in. But we will see when the day comes, because I still have no clue. Okay, so next is these candlesticks from Safeway. These are $3. I looked for $10. I don't know if it's the kind I wanted, but I could not find anything less than $5. And I saw these at Safeway. I asked Richard if I could have them. He said no. I asked him again, and he said no again. And then I asked him again, he said yes. So this is a great deal. We already used some, but she's turning two, so we're not gonna use all of them, I hope. But these are just perfect for birthdays. Long candles, and they look really fancy. So, you know, girl, mama gotta get that for her daughter. This is actually an old frame. This is just going with the decor, but I wanted to tell you guys because I know they might be like, hey, you know, whatever. So this is from IKEA. IKEA has the best frames, and they're super flexible, so this is perfect for the birthday. And it's really cheap, so I know it was less than $5 for sure for this frame when we got it, I want to say 2 years ago. Okay, next we're going to talk about these different colored napkins that I got. I think napkins are really important when you're cutting the cake. And, you know, it's cute to set up on the table. So, firstly, her birthday was going to be a watermelon theme. But then it just all changed. You know what I mean? So, this was originally her thing from Joann's, and it was $2.97, and it's just really cute thing for watermelon. It still goes. We're still going to use them, obviously. This is from Target. I thought, like I said, we were going to do a bright neon, these colors, but then obviously changed our minds. This was $1.40 at clearance at Target. You guys, how cute is that? For like a Cinco de Mayo or like a May birthday. It's so pretty. And then these were my favorite. These were the last ones at Joann's. I was so mad. Not really, but I was just so bummed that this was the last one. And they go perfectly with her decor. It is $2.97 for these pretty, pretty flamingo. Pretty, pretty flamingo napkins that go perfectly with her party. Next, we have this blow up flamingo. And this was originally from a Party City. It's not called Party City. It's called Party something. It's not a Party City. It's like a local party place where you inflate balloons, and they have decor there. So we got that there. It was around $4. So go check out your nearest Party City as well. That's a really good idea. Also, these are all the famous IKEA things. We might use these. I'm not really sure yet. And then these are for the candy table as well. And then these from Winco, the good old Winco. So we got, we're gonna go to the next box. So the next box actually has a bunch of these flowers that I made for her thing. So they're gonna they're gonna look all different, but this is what they kind of look like. So this is a different kind of thing that I did. The tissue paper is actually from Ross as well. Go check out your nearest Ross for papers if you are into all these things. They have amazing cute designs for super cheap. You don't have to go spend a lot of money. But yeah, these are how it's gonna look. I actually centerpieces last minute. All of this is last minute. But anyways, these are like the flamingo. These came in 2 dozen. So we got these on Amazon. I will leave the link below as well. And I'm not sure the price, so you're gonna have to go check it out. I'm so sorry, you guys. But anyways, yeah, these are super cute. These are from Dollar Tree, you guys. Oh my gosh, look how pretty these are. These are definitely going with our theme, definitely going with the whole theme, you know. So these are gonna hold the balloons. I'm gonna show you the balloons right now, but these are super cute at Dollar Tree. Amazing, amazing, amazing Dollar Tree. You guys are just on point. So these I actually got for gifts for adults. So we're gonna play Loteria with the adults. So there's gonna be 2 rounds where they can win prizes, and these are from the dollar spot at Target. They were $3. We filled them up with candy, Mexican candy, any kind of candy you can think of. We filled them up already, and that is that. And they got the manteles. We are all ready. Go to your local Dollar Tree. Don't spend a lot of money on these manteles. So I want to talk about this company that we always use. I have a lot of questions on where do I get my invitations, where or how much they are and stuff like that, which I want to.
It looks like we spent a lot of money, but it was actually really cheap.
Yeah. So, like Richard said, it looked like people think that we spend a lot of money on like these things, but I think it's the way you organize it and the way you put them together. But anyways, this company is my favorite company. I always use them for every event. We've only had a couple events because we're barely being adults about this. But anyways, a couple events that we've had, we actually use these. I have, like I said, a lot of questions. So the website is Vistaprint. Invitations, they have so many. This is not sponsored, by the way. It's gonna sound like a huge sponsor, but seriously, this is genuinely my favorite place to go get invitations. They have so many selections, so many things. I know you'll like it. And they have every occasion. I haven't tried wedding. I haven't seen any wedding because I'm so these were last year's party invitations, and then these are this year's party invitations. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I want to open it, actually. No, I don't. But anyways, so this year's was, like I said, flamingo theme. So this is what it looks like in the back, and then the front, you're about to have a sneak peek of Mia's photo shoot. Oh, Mia wrote on this, by the way. So anyways, it's a glossy, there's the glossy matte, and I think it's like premium no sé qué, something like that. And the invitations are just so like professional and elegant. And actually, we also got a banner this year, and a lot of people were asking as well last year where we got the banner, and it was gifted from my cousin. So she did an amazing job on it. Everyone was a huge fan. And so yeah, that's where it was. So it's from Staples. And also this year, since I was on the website of Vista, I was just, like, curious, like, okay, let's see the banners that they have there. So they had a banner, and, can you pass that, baby? So it looks like this. It's this long, and I want to keep this a surprise, you know. I'm gonna, show it in the video. It's way too long for the camera to show right now, but it's, like, this long. So it's like that thick, and the quality of this is not the best quality for the one we got. The one we got last year from my cousin is way better quality. This is a more fragile. So we have to lightly work with it and not like last year's where it was way different material and stuff. That is okay. It's completely fine. But anyways, yeah, I have to be a little bit more careful with this one. That's why I don't want to take it out and then put it back in. So in total, we're going to be like honest here. The total was, so the invitations were originally $740-ish. So it was 10 for 740, which is a great deal. Like, that depends on the size and the design that you want. So we got this one, which was thankfully more cheaper, in the cheaper side of the website. But also, the one we got was going to be $40. So $42 and something cents. So the whole total was $68. Mm-hmm. And then they had a coupon. So every time you go, you make sure they have a coupon and you make sure you put the coupon in. And then the total was $36. So we basically got the invitation for free. And we got a discount on... Oh, no. Yeah. And we got a discount on the banner. So that was amazing. Like, that's what... And you know what? That there's another story about that today, too, huh? Mm-hmm. And so then it was just, like, an amazing deal. And I was like, Lord, you know, like, that's amazing. You know what I mean? So that is that. All the questions about that is that. And then keep going. Oh, girl, you know Mama got to get them lashes. I'm actually going to try these out this week. So I'll tell you guys how I like those. Next. Bag. So this is the last bag, the last items of this huge jumbo haul. Thank you for staying put and finishing watching this video. So the first thing I'm going to pull out is actually these tropical leaves that we got from Amazon. Richard accidentally, because I didn't tell him, I totally forgot, put the wrong size. But I know there's bigger ones, and they're actually as big as my hand. So we're going to have to work with it. It's completely fine. I'm not going to deal with returning and stuff like that. So anyways... I got that for the centerpieces, maybe on top. Also, this is from Target, Dollar Spot. I've actually needed two of these. They ran out. I have not seen them since Target. But anyways, it's going to be in the table too. So, I think I was saying this. So, these are from Dollar Tree as well. I got... And, we also got this huge two balloon. That we will be inflating. I hope it works. And these two flamingos. We got two flamingos. Once again, Amazon. Also, like I mentioned, we're going to play lotería with the adults. So we got two loterías. You can get them at your local Mexican store. Next. We got some mustaches. I love mustaches. These are actually $3 at their party section at Target. So stop by your local Target at the party spot to party. These are also from Target, the Dollar Spot from Target. All of these are going to be prizes for the children when they win their prizes. So this is a two glow-in-the-dark bracelets right there. $1. $1. Okay, perfect. And then these are also... What the heck? Oh my gosh. I literally hope my dog came in here and did that. I really do hope that happened. But it doesn't look like dog bites. It looks like Mia bites. And we got three party sticks. We're gonna party. This one doesn't work because it has a stick. Also, balloons from Dollar Tree. They can never, ever, ever go wrong. You can never go wrong with these. And now onto our big purchases for this party. Even though we have a couple, but these are like the huge deals that we got this week from Michaels. Oh my gosh, Michaels, you guys are awesome. So we went in there going to get sorry, I'm trying to move all these boxes. These two toys, because Richard was very, very, very play. Oh my gosh. Okay, so he thought this would be a good idea for the kids to play and just have games, you know, where we're gonna be. And so this was his little splurge. Talked to him about all of this ideas. It's not a bad idea. So anyways, we're gonna play soccer, indoor soccer. What? Indoor or outdoor? No, indoor soccer. And it's just perfect to keep the kids entertained, you know, away from the parents. I hope they're not fighting. I think that's the only thing I'm worried about, that they might fight about this. I hope not. But the second game is volleyball. Indoor volleyball. And these are at Michael's for $20. Got these two and face painting. So they gave us 25% off. And we
$25.
$25 off. So basically we got the face painting for free. The two things that we got for face painting for free. So it looks like this. I actually took all of them out to test them out. So this one. And then we got for free. And also with that same purchase, we got these two hydrangeas, pink, baby pink hydrangeas for free. Mira, check it out. They're super cute, super long. I might leave them like this, I'm not sure. So, also, I wanted to show you guys her birthday dresses, because I know there might be questions about that, because there was last year. So last year I actually got Mia's birthday dress at Etsy. This year it was a fast, actually we didn't even know we were gonna take her photo shoot, but anyways, I couldn't, the shipment would not make it on time, so instead I went to Amazon and got this dress for my princesa. It's pretty short, because that's how they intended to be. But don't be scared. It's going to look small, but they're going to fit. It's going to fit. It actually runs to perfect size. So if she's 2, it's actually go up one more. So this is 3. And then the second dress that you guys may also see on social media. If you guys don't follow me on social media, it is at MastaKim on Instagram. So then this dress I actually made for her. And I tried making a video. It was way too hard. I did not have my tripod. But now I do. So, but now, this dress I actually made for her. It's made out of some of these tutus. I just recycled some. And then this flower crown right here is actually from Michael's. And then I just added in a couple pink, accent petals to that. And then this back here. And then this lace I got at Michael's as well. And yeah, so everything here that I made actually is from Michael's. So yeah, I might do one next year. Might do a video. I'm not really sure. So I thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you stayed for this long, applause to you. Applause, applause. I thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. It is completely free.
It's only $40.
Okay, now it's $40. And I hope this was really helpful for you guys in any way. Don't be scared to get your coupons. And I hope you guys have an awesome day, an awesome night, y'all, an awesome week. So yeah, I see you guys later. Bye, guys.